jobs. Mexicans didn't steal all jobs. Indians stole all jobs. I got a bunch of cousins with H-1B visas right now, like, keep blaming the Mexicans.